Oh my gosh! That hit me like worse than freaking Mike Tyson!
And now with Tyler Simmons, it can be deadly.